When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see what comes my way, and I'm always lost. There's nowhere else to go. All I do is
guys, good morning mga friendship. Ang aga magising ni Mudram. I'm up so early. Yan para sa akin. Early, 9 o'clock. So anyway, gagawa tayo ng content ngayon na aking lutulutuan na naman, Char. So, but before that, I need to go to the store and pick up some stuff that one of my ingredients, carrot ingredients ko na kalamusya. Okay, so I'll see you later, guys. Nakita mo na aking souvenir from Hawaii. Saan siya? Ang tagal ko siyang hinanap. So anyway, I'll see you later.
Okay, mga friendship. Tayo gagawa ng broccoli cheddar soup. Kasi malamig na ngayon dito. So, let's start cooking! So, okay, unahin natin ang butter, which, naku, napasobra yata ang aking butter. Oh, we'll see what happens. Ayoko na tanggalin. Sabihin ka naman. Patay kang bata ka. Anyway, let's continue our cooking. Onion, which nadadampot ko na yung ibang gulay. Okay lang yan. Basta go-go-go lang sa ating experiment na cooking. Walang measurement. No measurement kasi dalawa lang kami. So, tansya-tansya lang talaga mga friendship.
Gagamitan po siya ng garlic powder kasi wala akong fresh garlic. Kaya lang, you had to do it or make it a little bit kakaumala.
So, we already dropped the carrots. Next is the chicken stock.
So next ho, add natin ang milk. Heavy cream will do it. Mas masarap.
Drop na ho natin ang broccoli. Mahirap makita yung usok.
And then we're gonna add our cheddar cheese. Yan. Tansya-tansya rin. It's all up to you how much you decide. Okay guys, done na.
So yun na Kahit sumobra sa butter, it's still actually yummy! Ayan, nakapang ako kayo sa tayo. Kakain tayo kasi nagugutom na ako. Mas masarap pa ito kaysa panera. Siyempre luto ko, no? Ayan mga friendship. Kahit saan, sa nagutom. So, hanggang sa susunod! See you later!
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time on my next vlog. Sayonara!